There may have been a delayed kickoff to let in a bumper crowd at the Meadow Park ground, but Cardiff certainly weren't slow out of the traps. In a generally one-sided first half, Gloucester did manage the odd sortie, Lance Morrison going close with this drive. But just when it looked like they'd weathered the storm, Gloucester's defence was breached right on the stroke of half-time. Chandler's cross providing Scott with the chance to add to the pair he scored on Saturday, which earned last night's replay. Gloucester rallied a little in the second period, Steve Tallboys bringing a good save from George Wood, Cardiff's former Scottish international goalkeeper. And then, when put through with a delightful ball out of defence, the striker went agonisingly close to an equaliser. It wasn't to be a glory night in Gloucester, but after waiting 100 years to reach this stage, the fans weren't to be denied the chance of showing their thanks to Brian Godfrey and his team.